Last week, we used 3D printing to create implants. And again, you will have seen the importance of identifying the need, creating the design, selecting the materials, and choosing the best 3D printing method. This week, we will confront new challenges. We will see where we are with the use of 3D printed structures to facilitate tissue regeneration. Can we regenerate cartilage? Can we regenerate skin? To do so, we will need to 3D print stem cells and biologically active molecules.